7 o'clock in the morning. I'm up, I am dressed, I am ready to go meet Lewis at Earlstown. 7:30, and we are heading to Wales. So I will see you next time I speak to Lewis on the train, which will be about 8:30. See you then. You're gonna be in the video. Right, hello everybody, I've met Lewis.
Yes, you are.
We're at the station meeting me for the next train. And down here we also have the ghost. With our ghost, and we are heading to Wales. It's very early in the morning. Lewis has just walked about how far?
3 mile, 4 mile.
Like 4 mile to get to the thingy.
It took about 45-minute walk.
Wow. So we'll see you on the train in a bit. Where are we going to refer to that? Isn't that Ahmed?
I need to do an intro. He's not a diesel locomotive, that is.
No, Lewis has just got to Chester, he's got to train, and it's lashing down. We knew it was going to be raining, so the further west we go, the more rain. I'm not walking out, not developing it down. It's in the old past 47 today, in British Rail, old colours. Look at that. How nice is that? She's an oldie, and the last one's built. I think we're going to have about 800, I think. Yes, so we're at the station now, just looking for the next station to Bangor. Lewis has got himself ready, waterproofed up. Just here, we've got the ghost. There it is again. Hello!
Oh, that's
hello! Hello!
These pants are no.
How you doing? Oh, he's got his mask, he's got his mask on, look. That was left unattended. Where did the mask go? Brilliant. Oh, yeah. He's got his mask on. Anyway, I'll speak to you again in a bit when we're on the train. We're going to go and shop now, get some food.
The speaker's on charge. The phone's on charge. Dave's light over his ear is on charge. What else is on charge though? What have you plugged into? Your camera.
Your camera. Hello everybody, we are now in Bangor. We have arrived. So we're here, we're in Bangor. We're going to go and drop our bags off at Barrow Hill. So we're going to shoot back to Bangor on the boat. This is the 9th time I've been down here in a year. Come down 3 times without the camera. Just to walk around. I know this place like the back of my hand, Bangor, and be marvellous now.
Bus.
Yeah, it's putting your hand out, mate. I've got to go, where's the bus? I'll speak to you again very soon. Stick your hand out, mate.
Which way are we walking, Dave?
Hopefully there, mate. Yes.
Is this just a straight path towards the place?
No,
now?
Mate, stay together, mate, because if you walk off, it's dead strange the way you've got to get to it, mate. It's really thick as well. You go missing in there, mate, and you're missing for hours.
It's that bad.
There's been news reports on it and everything.
People being missing.
Hello, everybody. We have arrived at Barrow Hill. My old friend Barrow Hill. We are here. I'm back. Yeah, I've just been losing nearly 2 years since I was last up here. I'm back. So, just come up a big hill. Hey, the bus was full coming over here. Lewis said to me, how to confuse an Englishman? He said, stick him on a Welsh bus. Because when the bus was going down some of the country lanes, wasn't it? It was stopping, turning around, backing up on itself and coming back again. It done it twice in the same place.
And Lewis It's been on this same road twice, but it's been up the hill, turned around up the hill, turned left, so yeah. It's like made a mistake or something, then done it exactly again and turned back. So it's been on these two roads twice, yeah, at the same time.
He's crashes.
I don't understand.
Yeah, he's crashes. Anyway. So what we're going to do now, I'm going to take Lewis round to the artillery place. Lewis won't actually get to see the manor at the minute because it's going to be too far from where we're ditching the bags. We're going to put our bags down, we're going to jump back on the bus, and we're going to go into the pub I spotted a while back when I've done Port Wen, Brickworks. So we're going to go up to Red Dwarf Bay. Anyway, I'm going to go up and do the pub, and then I'm going to shoot back into here. Huh?
It's okay.
Is somebody there?
What?
Somebody there?
No, just like...
Oh. Right, so I'll head off into here now. I don't think I'm going to record this going in, because We're coming back, it's lashing down, but the way it is, it's full of mud. See this? It was like this last time I come up. I'll just walk you up to this top bit up here where we have to go down the slide, you think. If you see one of my old videos, Barron Hill, you'll see where we are. Just to go around the building. When I came up last time on my own in November, I got here at 10 o'clock. I walked off the ground here, 3:45. That's how long it took me just to do the building. Never mind everywhere else. The grounds and there's other buildings on the way in. Here's your lovely way into Barron Hill. See all this here? That was all open grounds, mate. That's where the fountain is. The fountain's still in there, the marble fountain and palm trees. But when you see the photographs online, you'll see all that. It's just open, really nice posh gardens, mate. And King Edward V stayed here as well. I'll take you to that exact balcony, mate, when we get there.
This is weird.
Well, do you want to go down here then?
There's not going to be much signal down here and stuff in there.
No, mate, you'll come out. Look, I'm out to the other side.
No, there won't be enough signal for lights.
Oh.
Down here.
Do you want to shoot down there first then? Before I come off your cord?
Is that the slide?
Yeah, that's the slidey thing that you went down on the other video.
That's the only way down, yeah.
But wait until you see the outside of that building, Lewis, on the bottom.
Down here, haven't
they? Yeah, wait until you see underneath, mate. When you get out the other side. Yeah. This is why I'm only doing a little video now, mate, for this here now. I can do the rest later. We need to get to see down here, see the concrete walls?
Yeah.
Don't forget this was all lush grass at one time.
Yeah.
The army built the walls to put the ammunition in, showing the wall.
So there's ammunition bunking places.
These ammunition storage places,
oh,
yeah. Have you seen the outside of it? Isn't that cracker?
What the
fuck is that? Lewis can't believe he's here.
Can't walk away from this game.
Can't walk away from it. Why? They're the ammunition storage places, mate, yeah. Have you seen this, everybody? I haven't got my light on, unfortunately. Because we ain't recording. Oh, Christ. Okay, Lewis is there, isn't he? I've been saying to the whole group, the whole team for ages. I think Chris has been up. Chris Shuke has been up. Yeah. AKA Cool Explorers. Hang on a minute, I'm just gonna rest. And then no one's expecting what's behind me, mate, now that I've walked out. I wanna show you all now. And that used to be the way in if you came in on foot. That was the original way in. That's actually grade one listed. Just sitting there. And that is you start at Barron Hill. See the wall? The wall goes right round, all the way. They're really, really thick. You wouldn't believe how thick the forest is. But it goes on.
Word dry and bad.
Right, we'll move on. Right, I'm going to come off camera, everybody, because there's no point in me recording it. I'll do all this again for you later, and I will speak to you again when we get into the ordnance bit down here.
Only on 12 o'clock.
Right, everybody, Lewis has just had his first taste of how to get into Barron Hill. What do you think of that, mate? The woods are not coming through there.
You know what?
But this building I'm in now, when the army came here at the beginning of the war, them little outhouses you see down there, they come in, that's where they used to put all the ammunition. Well, this used to be their main office. We used to keep all the keys, all the official paperwork for the army. It was actually the Royal Engineers Artillery something office. Yeah, people here all the time, like walking dogs and that. So, in here, I just want to show you, because I never went in here last time, the Lewis, I've just been in it. But look at the size of the door.
I'll let you know we're here, we're not
going to
scare you
all out. Right.
Sorry.
See how thick the door is? And then in here, this would have been where they stored all the bullets and things like that. It's got them big fat tiles on the floor, look. So all the bullets would have been stored in here. No doubt. All the stuff, maybe.
How are we doing?
Well, this was the army's head off, main office for Barron Hill, when they were here. It's like Jurassic Park. And, I'll show you the other bits and bobs when we come in. And the ferns and that. the greenhouses and stuff. Oh, wow, right. Right, I'm going to put this in my bag now because we've got some more travelling to do to get to our next place. So I'll speak to you again, probably when I get there now because it's raining and my camera's not very waterproof, so I want to break it. I'll put something in the bag out. I'll speak to you again very soon. I'll see you this later. Let's get off to the pub. Right, everybody, we're just making our way out. I'll show you a few things. First of all, it's all wet because of all the green bushes and trees. I mean, it's so thick. But still in the gardens, we've just been up and dropped our stuff off, as you see. Just here, you've got, that was the wall lining on the inside. Because when you come to Barron Hill, you come down into it after you come through that slide, you think. And this wall, right round, all the way. The manor house was over there. I've just shown Lewis the manor house, and his jaw dropped. And what I want to show you before I go, I'm going on the bus, look at the size of the tree. Everybody. Lewis, there's actually a tree in here called the Tree of Tears. If you can find it.
Have you seen it? The Tree of Tears.
The Tree of Tears, it's around the front of the main building, mate. Look at the size of that, everybody. That's one big tree.
I've never seen one that big.
There's a lot of conservation work that goes on in this woods. Now, in this woods, it's the only place in Wales, I believe, that's got its own ecosystem. It's got its own boats, some type of special bugs in the trees. I said that last time I was here. But it's got some type of bugs in the trees, and they eat other bugs, and then bugs eat other bugs, obviously, through chain. But it's got its own ecosystem. But that tree there is just one big tree. Over here, at some point, me and Lewis are going to give it a go after, but it's really wet at the minute, and the leaves are wet, and when you walk through the trees, you get wet. But there's a marble fountain hidden away in there somewhere that I missed last time, and a load of illustrious palm trees. So we're going to go and have a look later on. We'll come back and Lewis is going to go round and make himself a video. I'll go round and record some bits, but it won't be a lot. But I'll show you important bits, the cellars and things like that. We're going to go and get this pub done now because we've got about 45 minutes of travel ahead of us. And it's 12 o'clock now. Oh, I'm knackered just getting through all that. Chatting, I'll see you in a bit anyway. When we get to, I'll go again when we get down to Bew Marvis and I'll show you a little bit.
So we're going to move on. Pause and
Bew Marvis, down the beach, and chuck the best. Look at everybody queued up for the ferry. Let's get back over to Bangor, which is over there. Lewis is up there, just gone live. There's the hotel there, that hotel there. That used to be, that hotel's called the Bear Kelly Hotel, and that was actually named, that's actually named after the owners of Barron Hill, who had Barron Hill. It's still raining a little bit, so I don't know if you see any spits of rain on that. But yeah, been here a few times, I'll tell you. I actually come down about three or four times without me cameras and that, just to scout the place out, both sides. A lot of walking around here, anyway. Be marvellous. Lewis is made up with the place. He can't believe he's here. I'm walking down into the town, all the little houses and all the little cottages. I'll show you on the way back up. I've got some footage for you, but Lewis is just really wonderful and just lovely. What you reckon so far, mate?
That's, can't use the right words because you're videoing.
Like you said, you can't use them words because I'm videoing. I see them in a minute. Like everybody, we're at the pub, but guess what? When I came up last time, there's a hole, a big hole in the door. I mean, Lewis has just jumped into the fence and gone round the back and all that, and look, it's sealed, marred up. There it is there. Under these trees, hang on. That's it, just there. It's a no-go. Yeah, it's a no-go, so we're going to head back to Barron Hill, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're going to go back to Barron Hill and do Barron Hill for you as well. Get that done. What else have you spotted? A railway tunnel. Mm-hmm. And an ROC station.
And a bomb bunker. A bomb munitions.
Munitions,
storage facility, munition storage facility.
Fortunately, I've never gone into this. I'll be coming back up this way anyway, because I've got things to do, so I'll keep my eye on it. But we're out in the sticks at the minute, I mean, we really are. But no, we're all gone. Footpath there with all people on it. Did you see that? What are they all doing? Huh? Well, I'll turn the camera around for you, so you can see. Where's my shoulder? It's got foot. That's it. Let's see where we go. Straight onto a beach. Wow, mate, look at that. Wow. We can't walk along there, can we, though? I don't know. It looks a bit messed up. Oh, that's why, because the town's down there. We should have gone down that road, mate, at the top. Let's see. I'm going to stick all this on a video that we've done. This will be the first video, everybody. I'm not walking along there for the love of... Oh, hang on. What do you think? Walk along the bottom of there, do you reckon we'll do it in 35 minutes? Yeah, we'll do that. Shall we just walk up to that white house at the top there? And then walk back up that road? Sure. Shall we?
I'm really not sure. I'm just in awe, Dave. I'm in absolute awe.
Thank you, man. Back at you. Bus stop. I've come up that hill again. Along the hill, actually. So, I'm gonna head back to Barron Hill now and get that done. Have a little break now first. And it just sells all cartoon stuff, doesn't it? You loved it in there, didn't you?
Yeah, honestly, in there's a Aladdin's cave.
Looks not like me.
What?
Looks not like
me. Do you want me to take a photo of you too?
A tower?
No, it's alright. I was just taking a photo of that.
No,
it's alright. Jeez, thanks.
No problem, thank you.
Yeah, mate, the people here are just so lovely, mate. I noticed that last time I come. I used to see it on the road. See, now everybody, we're just walking back up to Barron Hill now. And we just come across this, look at that. It's actually an island. Wow, look at the sky there, though. Cracking, aren't it? Should we keep going? And Barron Hill will be... I might as well go full length again with it, mightn't I?
Aye. You can do a scenery video out of that.
I'll do a full video. Try and get a full video for you. What's this?
It's mint.
Oh, most of me. No way, look at that. Nice. Isn't it? A little chateau. Wow, what a view. And what a hill. I tell you, it's all for life. That's a building. Is it? Oh. No. Just grill. And if you notice as well, everybody, I don't have my stick with me. So I've got it. It's in Barren Hill, but I've been told not to use it as much, so.
I'll
tell you what, mate, a 50-year-old man can't get up it. Oh, that's brutal. Oh no. Hey. Oh, no need, mate.
You don't need an hour and 10-minute walk, Dave.
I don't know, mate, I think I'd prefer the 10-minute walk. How a 10-minute walk. Oh mate, that's ridiculous.
I feel my
ass. Final leg.
Behind you.
Legs are on fire, mate. Look at that. Wow.
It's one of them, isn't it?
Oh. It's hard to clear up a little bit, isn't it?
Oh, we're not too far up. Alright.
Right, everybody, we're at, back at Barren Hill. So what I'm going to do, the bits that you've seen already today, I'm going to call it quits there, right? Because I'm going to do Barren Hill the whole lot again to make up for us not getting in the pub. So I'll go around Barren Hill again. I'll show you everything in the next video because I know what to expect from this place because it's huge. It's very hard and tiring to get around. It's getting dark, which is okay, we've got our lights. And it's very spooky, very overgrown, very thick. Yeah, and this place is huge, so we're going to get this video now I'm going to do here. I mean, you'll only probably see an hour of it, because I'm not going more than an hour on a video. But this is going to take us 3, maybe 4 hours to get around. It's epic. We'll give it a go. I know what to expect because I've done it. So I'll end this little bit of what we've got today, the messing around, and the antics of me and Lewis, who's currently over there somewhere, hiding away in the bushes doing this bit. So, what I'm going to do, I'll end the video here, but when you see the next video of Barren Hill, it'll start here. Because I'm not even going to come off camera, I'm just going to say ta-da, geez, and then I'll start the Barren Hill video from here. For this one, please like, please subscribe, leave a comment, stay safe, take it easy. And we'll see you again very soon. These videos are going to be dropping 2 days after, three days after this video, I'll drop the Barren Hill one, because it's going to take me a while to put together. I'll go from here. I'll go from right here. How about that? I'll start the video right there. Take it easy and I will see you again very, very soon for Barren Hill.